Strong character. That's a part of being a strong man. The other part is you got to be an earner. You can't rely on the government. You can't rely on your parents. You can't rely on anybody to take care of you. You got to pay your bills. You got to make your money. You got to pay your taxes. You got to be a net positive to society where you're contributing to society. People around you have to feel like they're protected if you're there. And, you know, if you want to take it to a whole different level, your body's got to be in shape. You can't be sloppy. You can't be out of shape. You can't be somebody that's coming home every night at 5 o'clock having a beer. Hey, turn on the TV and I'm just watching who's having chips. No one respects somebody like that.